Jesus, keep me from all wrong. Let it be.